Hi, everyone. Wanted to give you a little preview of this week's sermon for Sunday, October 13th. We're actually going to be wrapping up our series in Daniel this week with a look at Daniel chapter 12, kind of where the entire book of Daniel has been heading. We've been talking about hope. We've been talking about all these clash of kingdoms throughout Daniel. And at the end of Daniel, we get a little glimpse of where history is going. And that is, it's going toward the resurrection of the dead, which is a major part of our Christian theology, major part of Jewish understanding. We find both of those coming together there in Daniel chapter 12, a foretaste of what we will see later in the New Testament. So I hope you'll join me for that. I'm going to be contrasting this vision of Daniel with another vision I saw last week when I saw a version of the Greek tragedy Eurydice up at University of Northern Colorado, where our son Rob is a lighting design major, was part of that production. But it's interesting to see how the Greek vision, which is a lot of the Western vision that we have now, and the biblical vision kind of diverge at that point. And the biblical vision gives us a whole lot more hope. So I hope you'll join us Sunday as we dive into the reality of resurrection. And I'm calling the title of the sermon, For the Awakening, which is all about waking up to God's new reality. I also want to give you a preview of an upcoming sermon series, and that is the one that will begin on October 20th, and that is entitled The 2020 Church. You know that last year we went through a process of doing some visioning as a church, and for this series, we're going to be looking at that vision in detail, particularly the three parts of that vision that we came up with, that you told us was part of what you value about Tri-Lakes, a church that is theologically traditional, personally transformational, and outwardly missional. So this five-week series is going to dive into some of those things, and I hope you'll mark your calendars for that. It's going to be really important as we look forward to the future of our church, 2020 vision for 2020, the year 2020 and beyond. Look forward to seeing you Sunday. Have a great rest of the week.